Ride number two on test day. Of course, the cord to my iPhone is not working, so my phone's probably gonna die. I had to turn it down a little bit. Let's get a quick one in.
Thank you.
lucky. Twisty right here. Lots of houses though, so again, the no douchebag rule is in effect. Somewhat. I coast down this part. This is truly like kids are out here playing sometimes. Don't be a douchebag. What's up, man? You alright? You good? Oh, okay. What happened? Ran out of gas? You ran out of gas?
Push rods.
Oh, push rod.
Yeah, so they...
Is it a new bike?
No, I just did some work to it this weekend.
Oh, okay.
I think I tightened my nut up tight enough, so my push rod probably came loose.
Oh, what year is that?
17.
That's what, oh, this is 18. My other bike's a 17. Man, that sucks, man.
Yeah, I know.
Dang.
I was just out enjoy riding.
I mean, look at the day.
Yeah, I know.
You had the same idea as me. Well, that's a beautiful machine, man. What is that? A road glide?
Yeah.
Yeah. One day I'll slow down.
Yeah.
I ain't ready yet, though.
Ready yet? I said the same thing. They already done slowed down.
Yeah, I know. Time will do that to you.
It will.
Well, all right, man. Take care.
Okay, ride safe.
All right, bro.